The scars of our planet have amazing stories to tell us. The landscape of the American Northwest is scarred with hundreds of massive gorges and potholes. There are even gigantic boulders, some as big as a house. It took a while for us to learn how these large features formed, though. A geologist named J. Harlan Bretz published a paper in 1923 on the channeled scablands of the Pacific Northwest. This sparked a scientific debate that would last decades. Bretz argued that near the end of the Ice Age, a giant ice sheet migrated south from Canada and dammed up the rivers in the American Northwest. The water pooled into glacial lakes. One, called Lake Missoula, kept filling up until the ice dam broke. This caused a chain reaction of flooding in all the other lakes. A colossal amount of water flooded the American Northwest and scoured its landscape. These were called the Missoula floods and occurred at least 40 times over 4,000 years. Bretz's idea was debated among geologists for over 3 decades. The major features that proved it, however, were enormous ripple marks that were photographed by a plane in 1940. These ripples require water depths of over 600 meters to form. When geologists were presented with this evidence, they began to understand the story of one of the largest floods in human history. When you see a scar on Earth, whether it's a canyon, crater, or sinkhole, remember that it might have an amazing story waiting to be discovered.